This song my grandfather wrote back in 1938.
As I travel through this pilgrim land, there's a friend who walks with me. Leads me safely through the sinking sand. It's the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. I need thy light to guide me day and night. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand.
So much. Beautiful song. He told you that Albert E. Brumley wrote over 800 gospel songs. That's just the ones that were published. It's no telling how many songs that he had written in his lifetime. One of the greatest gospel songwriters. I asked Tom, his son, not too long ago, I said, where did your dad get the inspiration to write all of these songs? And he said, I don't know. From Powell, Missouri, he used to sit and listen to the radio out of one ear, chase the kids around the house and visit with the company and plunk out songs on the piano. One day he got a phone call and somebody said, hey, Albert, turn your radio on. They're playing your song. So he wrote this song. Hope you enjoy it.
Come and listen in to a radio station where the mighty hosts of heaven sing. Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
If you want to hear the songs as I am coming from the land of the springs, get in touch with God.
Get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on and listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
And it's glory
share. It's glory share.
Turn your lights down.
Turn your lights down low and listen to the master's radio.
Get in touch with God.
Into a glory that chorus, listen to the glad hosannas roll. Turn your radio on, turn your radio on, and get a little taste of joy's awake, and get a little heaven in your soul. Get in touch with God, turn your radio on,
turn your radio on,
turn your radio on, and listen to the music in the air.
Turn your radio on,
turn your radio on,
and heaven's glory.
Radio,
get in touch with God.
Turn your radio on.
Turn your radio on.
Get in touch
Tom Brumley and the Brumley Family Show.